so much for stopping by today and watching and spending some time with me. I really appreciate it. So today's video I'm really excited about because I'm going to be doing a style video and I'm going to be going over and showing you all of my current favorite pieces for the winter 2016 season, which feels kind of strange to say 2016. I'm still not used to it. But these are just the pieces and styles that have been reoccurring in my everyday outfits and just pieces that I have been absolutely obsessed with as of lately. So without further ado, let's just jump into everything, shall we? So the first piece I have been absolutely obsessed with is my necktie or my neck scarf. There are so many different variations of this. You can use a regular scarf, a thinner necktie scarf like the one that I'm wearing here, or one of those bandana scarves, which is also super on trend. And this is just kind of a take on the choker trend, which has been so huge. We saw it in the fall, we're seeing it more in the winter here, it'll probably carry over to spring, but I have such a connection with this style because I remember being so young and having a collection of chokers that were like my absolute favorite accessories. It was like chokers and headbands that I just could not get enough of. So when I saw that the choker trend was coming back, I was like, oh yes, I have to do this. If you're going for a more casual look, throwing on a necktie like this just elevates your look. And if you want something a little bit more formal, this just has such an elegance and classic look to it. So I am obsessed with the neckties. Next up, we have these over-the-knee suede boots, which honestly, I have been looking for a pair of over-the-knee boots for probably about 3 or 4 years now. I just never really found the right pair. They have a stacked heel about 2 inches, which makes them super comfortable. And the laces all the way up the back are my favorite part because, as you can probably tell by what I'm wearing, I'm obsessed with anything that laces up. I just love the detailed look. I think it's so pretty. So these boots have been my go-to lately. Next up is the hat. This hat, oh my gosh, I wear this more than I would like to admit. I swear I wear it like every single day. It's just become a part of my everyday style. I wear this with my hair up or down. I love just throwing my hair in a side bun and then putting this hat on so I don't even have to do my hair. Or if I'm running late, I just throw my hat on and I'm like out the door. I wear this with jeans and a sweater or my over-the-knee boots and a dress. It honestly goes with everything, and if you've seen my Instagram, you see that pretty much every time I take a selfie, I'm wearing this hat. Next up on the list has been my leather jacket, which is a year-round wardrobe staple for me, but I've just been wearing it constantly this winter. It keeps me really, really warm. So what I've been doing is just layering the leather jacket underneath my heavier coats, and I love this because it adds a little touch of leather. You can see the leather peeking through the sleeves or kind of by the collar area. I could probably show you 30 different pieces that I'm loving right now, but the final one is these Adidas sneakers. These are all about the detail. I feel like these were just designed especially for me. I am so in love with these. I actually didn't realize they were matte black when I got them online, but it was a pleasant surprise when they showed up. It's just funny because I never would have thought that I would be a sneaker person. I am all about the heels, but I've just realized how much walking I'm doing, and it's just not ideal to be wearing 4-inch heels for 8 hours straight when you're walking. So these have just become one of my go-to pairs of shoes, especially for the winter, because I didn't want to wear white sneakers in the winter. I feel like these just look a lot more appropriate and they kind of work better with my winter outfits. So those are the top 5 pieces that have just been reoccurring in my outfits lately that I've just been wearing non-stop. So I hope that you enjoyed this video and it kind of inspired you to try something new with your own personal style. And I would love to hear what you've been loving lately or what you've been experimenting with. And thank you, just thank you so much for watching, you guys. I love you so much. And make sure to subscribe below to join the YouTube fam. And I will also have a blog post up when this video goes up, so make sure to check that out, and I will talk to you all very soon. Mwah! What are your favorite TV shows? By the way, you and your boyfriend remind me of Chuck and Blair.